never seen another place like this. Just a little west of where the Mississippi sits. I ain't talking about the Delta, where the cotton grows. I'm talking about the north, where the river starts to flow. I do recall a place where the road meets the trail, where all the locals' haircuts come standard with tails. You can call it crazy, I call it home. Well, you can see the houses double high and double wide. Nothing you can do to make a neighbor question why, where the grass is always burning and the deer on the